Okay. Kind of looks a little out of place. I may have to change some of these mods. I don't know if I like them. Good enough. I don't know if I like the characters like this. Apparently I've got the actual translation, or a correct translation, on. Yeah, so this is controlled by moving around with the 8, 4, 2, and 6 key. Oh, this way. Very, yeah, it's a corrected translation version. And there are some different sound effects. That's what I'm gonna do. Cause this is horrible playing like this. The menu. Here we go. Config. Controls. Okay. Those key effects? You don't like them? Okay, we'll be that button. Cancel will be this button. Menu will be that button. Switch. What the hell is switch? Apparently square. That one. Page up. Page down. Camera. This game has a camera? I'm trying to get them back to original controls. What do all of these mean? Excuse me. What's a camera? What's button 7? That button. One of those. That one. That one. Not left. Not that. No! Okay. Button 9. Okay, we're good. Target. Grrrr. I don't know what Target is. Let's just do this up. Do that. Down. Left. Right. And I can control this. During battle, okay. Thank you, San. Menu should be 4. A 2. This should be... Okay. These should be fine. Yes, it has been a while since I played this game. I think I've got it all. If it doesn't work, then... There we go. Okay, I think I got my buttons correct. I do hope so. Once I can get the controller down, this game will be good. I have a feeling I might get rid of these bigger models, because they just look weird. I like the bigger models in battle. Those are cool. What do you think, Sam? That's correct. I should be page up, page down. Apparently the PC version has MIDI soundtrack. It just looks so weird. Maybe it's the fact that none of them have shadows. The ones in battle are fine. It's these overworld models that I think I may just go back to the original form. Well, some higher res version of the original form. Open door. Alright, I have to talk to one of you guys. Look how they just like smash the button. Get the item down there. Phoenix tail. We'll see if I like this. The vanilla models just have more detail on them. They've just been a retexture. Maybe it'll just be something to get used to. See Harry's hair. Like these battle models, I think they look really, really good. And I'm totally fine with that. Also, they have pop shadows. And the battle areas look like they've been at least touched up with anisotropic filtering and other cool things. I also modded it so that we get more screen instead of having a giant menu on the bottom. I kind of like that a bit more. Out of my way! I don't know, right here the bigger sprites seem to make sense. How does he jump like that onto the thing? Oh well. Huh, this is different. I'm used to, I guess I'm just used to seeing like slot one. Slot one, then slot two, and that's it. Yes. Okay. No. How do I leave? There we go. Materia. Restore materia, which I'm going to equip right now. Oh, I can't yet. No, you have to wait till they explain it in the game. Oh yeah. Different song. No thunderstorm against it. Hard Scorpion hype! It's gonna raise its tail very soon. Raises its tail! Nope. Isn't it gonna raise its tail? Yeah. Oh, now it is.
Right when I click Baron Attack.
Oops. New sound effects. That was a pathetic potion. Holy crap. I got time. Whoops. This is kind of weird playing with the 360 controller. Doesn't it feel totally like playing it on the real PlayStation? Oh well. Big shot that guy. No! I think this game is coming back. It's coming back to me, back attack. There we go. Now the glitch still works. Okay, that's how it's gonna work. Yeah, it's kind of interesting. You're not actually supposed to be able to get out of a back attack until they hit you or you attack or whatever, except in Final Fantasy 7, if you just tap the escape command, you'll turn around. You gotta remember Barret is ranged, so put him in the back row. Game audio is too loud? Okay. How's that? Is that better? Let me know if that's better. Jess has always had Ares hair. Well, that kind of hair. Another battle!
Enemy sighted! I got careless.
I know, right? Wow, you can like make out all the little texture details. It's kinda cool. Fire. Oh, Those all materials would be so useful to have right now. Little turd. Little low audio-wise. I'm not sure I should be turning up my microphone audio anymore because OBS is showing it's peaking. So I don't really know what to do about that. Here's a new mic. There, how's that? I switched it more in front of me. Removed my microphone. No! I always do this! Every single time I play this game! This is probably just the placement of the microphone. Code entered! And you... Code entered! Oh, I'm just about out too. I wonder what happens if the time runs out. I don't think I've ever seen that. Should be able to attack before me, but they didn't. Final Fantasy VII, I think, is one of the only Final Fantasies I've ever 100%ed. Other than, well, I'm just about 100% of Final Fantasy IX. Wow, those late 90s graphics. Actually, mid-90s graphics. Final bosses, they're bonus things. And besides, you can two-shit at Ruby Emerald, or Ruby Weapon. If you're lucky with Kate Sith. He just comes in nonchalant. Just like, hey. Alright guys, what should I do? You'd better get out of here or don't worry about it. Hey. Do this one. What next? Don't see flowers that often. Yeah, let's do that one. They're only a gil each, sure. Dat dress. Which plays FF7? Oh my goodness. Can I go back this way? Oh, I totally can too. I never knew that. What else is in this area? Probably nothing. Twitch plays FF7. That would be terrible. Ooh, what's this? Tained potion. Aren't I supposed to be chased by some Shinra guys out here? Hunger max of mime encounter in all materia slots. Yeah. Oh no, this is where you get chased. Give it to him! Yeah! Seems kind of funny that my characters are so detailed and, well, they're not. But they move so fluid. Their motions are so smooth. I wonder what that is. Oh, more of them. Ah, right over here. No, not that way. Before you get out of Midgard, jeez, I could never stay that much time in there. Then again, learning limits and that is so makes me lol. I could never stay in Midgard that long. I'd kill somebody first. I know. I couldn't help but lol. My original PlayStation, I sold it because the motor inside was dying. And then I fixed it and sold it anyways. But I still have my original Final Fantasy VII and a PS2, which is as good as having a PS1 because it has a PS1 built in it. Dear, what a place to clean his face. Do-do-do-do-do. If Ares and Cloud were still alive? Well, it wasn't like some spirit thing that killed Ares. She got stabbed through the chest. I don't think that would have mattered if they would have done it. Hook up with Tifa. I like how Jess's hair is like floating. Spoiler alert, 20 years later of the game's release, almost, just in case everybody was, Yeah. Ares and Zack, that was the couple. It really becomes Cloud and Tifa. That's really what it is. On a date with Barrett. Oh man. The hardest one to get is Yuffie. And I always seem to get her if I always get Yuffie. But that'll be way down the line. That door opens. Get out! Why is that guy holding his butt? Well, Jesus, man. I am on the computer version. Hey, Tifa's got a ponytail. Well, that's different. Marin.
Something's wrong with this translation, I think. Let's give it to Tifa. I don't want to go on a date with Barret. Just because, San, you are my friend, I'm not going on a date with Barret. It's weird. It's not that funny anymore. Merit! It's just like you're just like Marin face. For a secret hideout, it seems like everybody knows about it. Oh man. Yeah, I forgot, never mentioned booze around Sam. Look, it's blue. Franker Z. What the heck? Flashback time. Crash all the streams. I wonder if they're gonna be like those weird kids. Those are fixed. They gave him socks. I wonder what kind of hair cement he uses. King Cloud looks awkward. Just a bit. He looks like a steroid kid. At least at least how I see it. He walks like steroid kid or something. This game came out in the 90s. At least it's not a skeleton. The skeleton. Do it for Sand Blue. Man, that's gotta hurt to like sleep in a corner sitting up against a pipe. I like how Marlene is running the bar. Jeez. How old is Marlene? Is she like a 15-year-old kid or like 12? She's running a bar. Let's split the bacteria amongst everybody. You have that. You have that. Yeah, that's right. What a great father. Why do they call it Phoenix Tail? That's just wrong.
Cheers. The cloud. Okay. Give him a restore and a flame. You get enough lightning. Apparently, yeah.
No, don't tell me. All these tutorials just to get an item. So many tutorials. Yay.
Is that I've always wondered, is it like glitching out the treasure chest or...
But that's because there's items in here.
Also, that guy's got man boobs.
Man boobs.
Cloud. I'll switch that to that. I'll restore lightning on.
Hey, Muzamilig, a bunch of mods. Oops.
Well.
See if there's some more money somewhere.
I'm gonna hit a save point right here.
No. Gotta get used to that. It's not the bottom one to save anymore. So weird.
Why don't I sell that bronze bangle anyways? That's completely useless.
Packed with a hoodlums again.
I think I put like 70 mods in this game, so I can't remember all of them off the top of my head. Or really any of the names off the top of my head. Yay, run up all the cars. Yeah, then stop talking and let me run. How's it going, Sage? Welcome to the channel. Naked. Freaking out cloud in the back. San, you're gonna go work out for a bit. Oh, you're a good jokester. Man, by all accounts, Tifa would be way back there by now. How fast that sounds like that train is going. I like how there's a convenient hole just there. Then again, this was thought out, this plan. Huh, looks like Tifa didn't change. She kind of changed. Does he like go like halfway up to the to shoot at him? Doesn't he really just step forward a little bit? Oh well. Probably some mod is messing up. I think this way is to an item. No, maybe not. There's one of those items around here somewhere. Most of the items in the beginning suck. Obtained a tint. Slide down this. What is that for, anyways? Looks like my backgrounds went lower resolution. Oops. I derped a big one. Thus the large oops. There we go. That mistake should have now been rectified. Use the all materia and just blast my own guys. Whoops. Music is really good in this game.
So ominous.
Doesn't need that much damage anymore.
Yay! Everyone's leveling up.
I thought it needed a bit more. Oh, there is a boss coming up, so I'm gonna save before the boss. Kill the magnet-looking man.
Toxic waste.
I always sell those, like, grenades and weapons like that.
Lightning will do a lot of damage. Thunder.
Decent amount.
I'm not gonna get a nice limit break for the boss. Look
wicked sick. Oh man, Tifa almost leveled up. I'm gonna try and save that limit for the boss.
Bonk. ether. Oh, a stupid thing. Oops. I hate this part. Perfect.
Third time's a charm.
Or the wolfy guys.
How do I mod this game?
Can't remember the website off the top of my head, but it does a step-by-step guide.
You have to pick it up off of Steam.
You either get the Steam version or the disc version, and there's a certain website you have to go to. Let me just see if I can find the link for it.
If I still have it up. Oh, I do too.
Just follow this tutorial insight, and you'll be able to mod the game perfectly.
Perfectly.
The only downside to modding the games is it removes your ability to do like achievements and crap like that if you have the Steam version of the game, but I don't care about that stuff. Oh no, the Shinra Guard. Now's your chance to shoot him in the head and everything will be fine.
Well, if you can change the graphics enough that it's like playing it through and like a new game again, then by all means do it. If not, then if you just love the game, just play it anyways. But it's cool putting a different twist on it.
A playmate for you all.
And that low polygon helicopter.
Where did it come from, anyways?
What was gonna cause him to turn around?
Ow!
Mm.
it going, Darius? Welcome to the channel. Just playing some Final Fantasy VII. It did take a long time. It mostly took a while to for the mod to process all the information. Ah, crap. Noob. I'm a noob. Excuse me. Oh, Jesus. It just sounds funny. Just... Titanium bangle. Those chibi figures, man. Damn cutscenes. They have better lighting effects, though, than the game. Can you hear me? Her dress is like totally messed. Magical place. It's because it's holy. Okay. Hey, it actually gave it a right name for once. It's Rufus. No, that's not Rufus. Turks are actually kind of badass. I really won't lie about that. Like, they're like a special agent group almost. You already did that. What kind of material do we have? Oh, I got them all back. I'm going to give you the bronze bangle, I think. Restore, lightning, and flame. To be honest, I've never really figured out this part. I know you have to go up there and like push some of the barrels off. Oh, I've never figured it out. Oh, well. Alright, I was done. Oh, it's a back attack too. Perfect. Thunder! Wow, she's like glowing. I don't think her mod worked correctly. What am I supposed to do with the barrels? Well, you have to do something, but... I'm just running around like an idiot. What do I do with the barrels? Or do you have to like run into them and then pushes them? Well, maybe I can. Oh, she figured it out. And someone messaged me on Facebook. I didn't close that window. Oh, what do they want? I doubt it's important. Nope. Not important. So I'm gonna close it. It's now closed. Let's go, bodyguard. Yay! Save point. Perfect. Now I get to explore around town. I want to open up the freezer. Cool. I don't need any of those. No, I don't need any more. Medical supplies. Man, it takes a long time for them to activate. Oh, I don't need any more, I don't think. Should be fine. I'm not saying all of them. Should I steal it or leave it, chat? What do you think I should do, guys? Anyone have an opinion? I remember on my old games, I always stole it. Leave it. Spy me down. Kid will spite you down. A mighty weapon. Get a couple more of these. Titanium bangles are kind of useful. Perfect. Give her some... Oh, give Cloud another materia to use. Well, this is like that... This is one of the... A number two. I wonder what that means. Taint ether. Taint protect. I have no idea why I equipped the protect materia. Well, then again, when I do get the counterattack materia, I do like to pair those two together. Gotta save that game again. Yay, more talking. Chat. Anything? I'm gonna go, I guess so. What do you mean? I think this is the European spelling or the European text. Thank you. Alright, time to sleep. Time to sneak out. Yeah. I'm gonna save again, just gets me past this part. Those flying squares. Perfect. Aha! Yeah, Aerith didn't mod correctly. Oh well. Man. Oh man, oh man, oh man. This is such a great song. I wonder if I can do that thing in the Honeybee Manor. I always miss that scene. Except for the first time I ever played this game, and I want to see it again. Oops. How does everyone know that? If I remember, this is the thing with the machine gun. You have to come back later on. Yeah, it is. Yeah, I can't leave. There. Weird. No. No, I don't want to go in here yet. Ooh! Metal Nux, assault gun. Goddamn mithril rod. Probably that's the best thing to do right now. Wait, she's already got a cold on her, doesn't she? Oh no.
There we go. That's the pervert's house. What does that even mean? Averils? Kid, I never really understood this part. Going through this again, it's quite funny. That people say, it's quite hilarious. Does that guy need to... I wonder if I can go to the honeybee now. Sure. Sure. I'm not gonna go up there anymore. Not for a while. It's over here. Nope. No, I can't do this stuff yet. I gotta go. I can never remember this part very well. Why not? Did it freeze? Oh no. It's just like a dress. vending machine. Not here. Cures anger. Nom nom nom. Pharmacy coupon. I think that's down here. One, two, or three. Yay. Oh.
is actually kind of amusing. What's happening?
That's Kate Sith.
I don't know if Kate Sith was in here. Sure. What? I gotta choose a room. I gotta finish this part. So weird. Oh, I hope it didn't freeze. Thank you.